We are following developing news out of Norfolk. Police say the victim in a late-night shooting has died.
Officers responded to Mahone Avenue near Berkeley Park shortly before 8. They found 28-year-old Vidal Adams Jr. suffering from a gunshot wound. Paramedics took him to the hospital where he later died. Witnesses told 10 on Your Side they heard 6 or 7 shots coming from outside Sumler Terrace Apartments. Police have not released any suspect information.